Hi guys, it's Moss for the Turner here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Mario Sports Mix. Where we last left off is where we pretty much unlocked Moogle again in this Let's Play, but Mario didn't use that much in the last video. Yes, Mario did not use much in last video. Oops. Oh, no. There. Okay, so we'd be battling Wario and Diddy Kong today, and skip all that because I know how to play this game. What? Yeah, Mom, just go away.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry, but I got interrupted again. Yeah. But anyways, let's just get this started.
Oh, yeah.
So again, the same thing here. You get 15 points only. I got it out!
Why do you do that?
Oh yeah.
I did not know that I got it out. That is really, really weird. Well, again? I got it out.
Mamma mia.
Now, that's better. Now, Diddy Kong is bad, because he always throws tantrums. What? Come on, Mario. This should not be this challenging. This should not. Go well. Good. That you become, Wario. Yes. It's tied 6-6. I thought it would be at all. Okay, it's 7-7. We get the dialogue. Now it's gone. Good. Yes! You can't defeat me. Now that's better. And once again, I got it out.
Mamma mia!
This is the seventh time this happened this video. There. Yes, yes, we got the dialogue. Actually, in the last video, seventh time it happened.
Mamma mia.
I actually talked about that part for Papa Team, where I talked about that execute order 66 part. Should not be this difficult. There we go, finally. That was the game's fault in that one. I'm calling that. Definitely. Yeah, like always, Diddy Kong throws temper tantrums. Oh. That's right, Wario. Now do that, you should be ashamed of yourself. Both of you are the worst players ever. I mean, really, you're the worst player ever.
Mamma mia!
Mamma mia! better. Okay, so it's 12-4. So we have this out of the way. Oh! Why didn't you get it, Mario? What? What's Diddy Kong doing? you in the water. Okay. Going through out of the Emperor. I'm still knowing about the Emperor. Okay, so this is for the match points. Alright! And that's pretty much it. Also, in the last video, there was this. Prevail! And yes, Toad's been saying that for the many episodes before, but okay. Might as well get it out of the way now. And that's right. Yes! This one is very kind of hard. Luckily though, I'm getting it. 3-zip. Ooh, a microwave. Why does it get so dark and scary afterwards? Oh, come on. And guys, actually, I do not believe in ghosts. I don't. Oh my god, I'm just shutting them out. Okay, let's see if we win with a shutout. Whoa, I got blown up, but I still got points. Oh. Yes! Yes, let's see if we win this one with the shutout. Ha ha! You gotta get better at this. The armor cat. Oh, Oh! Yes, I made it! Finally! Oh, that was epic! I made it! Okay, let's finish it right now. I'm surprised I didn't get out like I did last tournament. Okay, finish it.
Finish it.
Kaboom! It's 50-0. We want the shutout. Here. That's just fake Ellis. We know that.
Stop high school!
Oh! Not a good start. Not a good start. That stupid ghost. Oh! Kapow! That hurts a lot. Yeah, we know the dialogue segment. Yes. Yes, Moogle. Somebody ain't better at Mario today. Before you weren't, but now you are. Let's see if you get that ghost to get it or something. Yes! I'm getting there. Ball of course. What? How did Yoshi get it? I don't know. He must have used his tongue. Something like that. Come on. I like this music. Yes. Word, what's that? That ghost was good, but it's weak. I mean, I'm not kidding, it's weak. Okay, good thing Yoshi didn't use his tongue. That's good. This is it. It's for the match point. Oh, That's it. Yes. Yep. Usually get shorter but harder. Harder but shorter. Yes. Anyway, so let's go ahead and do the last round.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, while Wiki's getting those totes out today. I'm showing you all Wiki to see how strong I am. Okay, it's at Western Junction. Whoa, are you a green volleyball this time? This should not be challenging as. Yeah, well, we get that loser. I like saying Waluigi's a bad loser. See? He's a bad loser. Oh, not the train again. That's right. At least I still took their coin away. That's good. Yes. Oh.
Well, we need number one. Oh, yeah.
Ooh. Up by three again. See? Ow! That's weird. I just missed myself with that shell. No! You have to deflect it itself. I'm not gonna worry about that anymore. Whoa, Mario still tripping, so I still had a point in, but. Go! Oh god! Turn! Go!
Mamma mia!
Oh!
Oh yeah!
That's right. Do that. You're going down. Haha. Yes!
Oh.
Okay. Maximum fireball. I would like saying it to chat. Oh, by the way, happy Halloween, guys. I'm making very, very good use of it today.
Oh, come on, come on.
Mamma mia.
Oh. Not again. Okay, so we're having them switching sides now. You should know that while we just dance like a fat loser, cause he's trapped! Yeah, I like saying it's a trap. I believe that girl Akbar just said one, but... Oh! Don't tell me. You can't do it like 3 or 4 times in a row. You should go, Mario, you should have defeated my mannequin ninja with a chainsaw. I just blew myself up. Fake out. Okay, it's 4-3. Go, 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 Mario! I know somebody who's not gonna get... who's not gonna beat me. It's my opponents who are not gonna beat me. This should not affect. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So far, it's the best game ever. I'm letting my opponent strike back. But oh well. I'm not worried about it.
You're failing.
I'm like halfway there.
Okay, you got that train in again.
Okay, this is a championship match.
What?
She cheated on the air.
Yes! Gah!
Maybe they didn't cheat. And that's about it. Prevail.
You can now go to Western Junction as Volleyball. Now, I wonder if there's anything. Do you want somebody at someone wants you? If you have you watched someone like I did last video or not really? We'll have to see though. No, not advancing to next tournament. But oh well.
Okay, so this was pretty thrilling here. So sorry for next time. I'll see you later.